Hello guys, how you doing? Beautiful day down here in Hialeah, Florida. Alright guys, I'm doing this video for my eBay store. I'm not trying to fix anything. I'm not trying to teach you anything. I'm also going to do it in Spanish on the end of the video. Lo voy a hacer en español al final del video. Alright guys, this is what I have. I think it's the FS90, I think. Maybe one is bigger than the other one, maybe it's different, but I'm just going to put it for parts. I throw good pictures inside, but I'm going to show you anyways. You can see it. Let me open it a little more. Alright, right there. The same thing with this one. Okay. We got this one. We got this. You see it right there. And we got this. That will be the flywheel. Oh, what we got here? You got, let me close it a little. It's not going to give me a headache. Okay. Both for casket, two muffets. Alright guys, you got this. Any questions, you let me know. It's not much to it. You know, all the screws here, all the pieces that I took, all the things that are inside there. Actually, let me open it. I thought we'd do it the right way. I know one of them is all the little things when I took these apart. For example, one is good, but maybe the other one, or in this case, these two are good. You see, they're all here, and then you have the other part on this one. I'm not gonna put them together, I'm gonna put them separate because that's the way I did it when I disassembled them. And this one, you also got, oh, I remember this one. This one, you see, I guess it's the one that has all the heat on the. Yeah, this is broke, but that's all the things that were there. All right, guys, any questions? I'm here, you like what I'm doing? Put me a like or subscribe to my channel, thank you. Hola, mi gente, ¿qué me dicen? Aquí estamos, en la lucha. Para mí que son FS90, aunque creo que uno tiene la cabeza del dedo un poco más grande. Puso los tornillos diferentes porque esto fue lo que le saqué a uno, como estaba enseñando, uno está jorobado, en el otro están los dos. Están todas las piececitas ahí para que las miren. Igual adentro, yo los veo bien, pero no se guían por mí. Esta parte acá adentro también, lo mismo va con esto aquí. Se ve bien. Ahí le puse todo, como estoy enseñando, como tiene golpecito. Yo creo que ese que estaba jorobado, que fue el que dio golpe. Y esta es la otra, la cabecita es más chiquita, pero son diferentes. Ajá. Este es más chiquito. Debe ser un 100 o quién sabe. Bueno, mi gente, cualquier pregunta aquí estoy. Si les gusta lo que estoy haciendo, recuerden, ponme un like, suscríbanse a mi channel, gracias, se una la raza.